Dear caregivers, thank you for all that you do to help our seniors remain safe at home, especially during this pandemic. Thank you for all the sacrifices that you make to continue to deliver exceptional care for our clients and for their families. Thank you for sharing your heart and ensuring that all of those at risk have everything they need to continue to be healthy and well. Your courage, your dedication, and your commitment deserve our greatest gratitude. From all of us at home instead, thank you for all that you do and for being amazing Home Instead caregivers.
Woke up this morning and life as you know it looks nothing like the kind of life you knew before. All of a sudden, fear stole the headlines, and it don't feel safe to even step outside your door. In this world you will have trouble, but I have overcome the world. So take heart and take a breath. Let me lift that heavy weight up off your chest. And take my hand, I know it's looking dark. When the world falls all around you, I won't let you fall apart. Take heart. Take heart. Do you remember singing back when you were younger? He's got the whole world in his hands. Well, that's still true. I hold your family, all your friends, and all your loved ones. And even when you're barely holding on, I'm holding you. So take heart and take a breath, and let me lift that heavy weight up off your chest. And take my hand, I know it's looking dark. When the world falls all around you, I won't let you fall apart. Take heart.